Hello, I'm Sarah McLaughlin. This commercial is about to inform you about how animals in the world every day are abused and mistreated by their owners. The things you might see in this commercial are probably going to ruin the rest of your day. Please watch closely. I know, it's shocking. This owner who seems to care so much about his chickens, yet he's eating them right in his own kitchen. It's truly shocking. These next two videos involve two loving, beautiful creatures. You may have to look away for them.
I had nothing.
As you can see, all that poor animal wanted was to be pet and loved by its owner. Is that too much to ask? Is it? This poor dog. I don't know if the owner doesn't know, but maybe you guys do. She doesn't like that. So stop doing it. This next scene involves my dear friend here, Sam, who's experienced with an abusive owner. Please watch and observe these horrible scenes.
Just horrible. As we go a little bit deeper, Austin Kimbrell. And Austin Kimbrell's had a great rookie year as they go on board with Speedco. Right beside him, the number 92 truck. Another young gun in here battling really hard. And these kids, man, are so fast. But that is Jacob Person in the 93.
This dog, he truly believes that the dot's there. But it's not. He's not gonna catch it. He's not gonna catch it! Do you think he knows that though? He doesn't! The owner knows! He knows he's not gonna catch it. Do you know what it's like to chase something all this time and it's just not there? You're never gonna get it? Ever? Idiots! I'm sorry. I lost it a little bit. No, keep that in there. No, we're gonna keep going, we got this. Hi. These next few images that you will see are of dogs being abused at home by their owners. These pictures may be gruesome, and parental discretion is advised. To make sure you all have a full understanding of what just occurred in these videos, there will be a short recap of all of them put together. Please watch and think about what you see. For that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Memories seep from my veins. Let me be empty. Oh, weightless, and maybe I'll find some peace tonight. In the arms of the angel, fly away.
I hope these scenes and pictures have changed your views on animal abuse and will make you change your ways. Just for 5 cents a day, you could save animals like Luke over here and the animals you've seen in the videos, and you could put them in a better home. 5 cents a day, along with shipping, handling, processing, a $30 down fee, and $100 per year. You can save an animal's life. Thank you.
Comfort.